thank you. Welcome to the 2018 Pops Concert. We're glad that you could be here with us tonight. Right now we've got the 9th grade concert band on stage, and you're going to hear a dozen or more instrumental and choral groups tonight. You are in for a real treat.
Thank you. Your heart got lost in the game. Oh, baby, oops, you think can't take no more, it ain't no lie. I wanna see you out that door, baby, bye, bye, bye. I don't wanna be a fool for you, just another player in your game for two. You may hate me, but it ain't no lie, baby, bye, bye, bye. I don't really wanna make it tough, I just wanna tell you that I had enough. It might sound crazy, but it ain't no lie, baby, bye, bye, bye. I came to dance, 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 dance. Sometimes saying, hey, oh, baby, let go. I celebrate and live my life singing, hey, oh, gotta let go.
Cause we gon' rock this club, we gon' go all night, we gon' light it up like it's dynamite.
Cause I told you once, now I told you twice, we gon' light it up like it's dynamite.
Thank you.
to say goodbye, remember me. Don't let it make you cry.
For even if I'm far away, I'll hold you in my heart. I sing a secret song to you each night we are apart.
Thank you.
Last night it seemed that I dreamed about you.
Our final orchestra number, I have the honor of awarding the first of several awards tonight that are national recognitions for our music students. The first award is the National School Orchestra Award, which is in recognition of singular merit and outstanding contributions to the success of the school orchestra for displaying an unusual degree of loyalty and cooperation and for exemplifying that high standard of conduct that is the aim of the school instrumental music program. And this year's selection is Matthew Keith.
Thank you. hush, little baby, don't you cry.
My evolution is my queen, cause she stays strong. Yeah, yeah. Do you, book of
Wonder, wonder who, who wrote the book of love? Chapter one says to love her with all your heart. Chapter two, you tell her you're never, 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 never ever gonna part. In chapter three, you remember the meaning of romance. In chapter four, you break up just to give it just one more chance. Oh, I wonder, wonder who, who wrote the book of love? Who wrote the book of love? Yip, 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 mum, 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 get a job. Sha-da-da-da, sha-da-da-da-da.
Every morning about this time, Jesus gets me out of bed.
Sha-da-da-da, sha-da-da-da-da.
After breakfast every day, she throws the bonnets right my way and never fails to say, get a job.
Reaching and a crying, telling that I'm lying about a job that I never could find. Sha da da da, sha da 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 da,
ba da.
Sha da da da, sha da 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 da,
ba da.
Sha da da da, sha da 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 da,
ba da.
Sha da da da, sha da 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 da. Yip 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 yip, mum 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 mum. Get a job.
Well, it's time to go. Sweetheart, well, it's time to go.
Crown. Whoa, 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 she's gonna lose it.
tears I'm gonna drown. Whoa, 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 cause he wants to rendezvous with the new girl. We're kinda sad and blue, yes it's true girl. We'd like to say to the new girl in town, the new girl in town.
At me and stared. Yes, he bumped me. My heart was unprepared.
But he tapped me and knocked me off my feet. One little touch, now my life's complete. Touched me, love put me in a fix. Yes, it hit me just like a ton of bricks. Yes, my heart burst. Now I know what life's about.
One little touch and love's knocked me out, and I can hear the bell.
It's beginning.
I can hear the bell.
Something's beginning.
Everybody says that a girl who looks like me can't win his love. Well, just wait and see, 'cause I can hear the bell.
some color and a fresh new do.
Cause it's time for a star who looks just like you.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Hey mama, welcome to the 60s.
While we do our next set change quickly, we have a couple of thank yous and recognitions. First of all, you might have noticed some of our students up here on the various stages have lovely corsages or boutonnieres, and those are our seniors that we're recognizing tonight in their last concert here at Algonquin. We have 53 wonderful graduates this year. We met with them in the rotunda and had a group photo, and Jeff Sloven came and took some wonderful shots of the students, and we said a goodbye to them and wished them well on their next journey, and we hope they all come and visit. They've learned a lot, and it's been great to see them grow over the years. But I'd also wanted to thank a couple of people, and that would be our NSMA leadership this year, Deb Scaringi, Debbie Keefe, and Marion Moyer. They've been they've been amazing people to work with. It's been a joy partnering with them and putting on an event like this. And this was not just them. This was many, many people to put on Pops Night. It takes a village, like they say, from ticket sales to ordering the tables, the lovely centerpieces you see. I couldn't mention all the people that have been involved, but again, they've just been... Everyone has been so supportive, and we appreciate that. We couldn't do this without all of your support, so thank you to all of you as well.
Okay, I would like to thank all of the NSMA members, not just our regular crew of volunteers, but anybody that's an NSMA member. You make it possible. I think NSMA, at least historically, has been has contributed the largest amount towards student scholarships for graduating seniors here. I think that's still true. From graduating scholarships for seniors to the lesson incentive awards at the high school and down at the middle schools, you guys contribute so much. We really, really appreciate it. I'd especially like to thank Mr. Jerry Cardillo for his unbelievable work coordinating the MAJE Jazz Festival. Or for those of you in Southboro, Maje. And lastly, this wasn't on my list, but I realized as he was conducting Jazz 2, I was out for 2 weeks on parental leave, and Mr. Morrell stepped in for me, and I would just really like to acknowledge him. Thank you, Henry.
And I would like to give a great big thank you to the many, many parents who volunteered to chaperone on our trips. Some of them went to New York City and spent 3 days with us, excuse me. And some of them took us to the MICA Festival. So many parents volunteered to do that. We have rules around here at Algonquin, and every time we needed a parent for every 10 kids, we had them. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
right, before we continue, as is tradition, each year I have the honor of selecting a student from the jazz program, a graduating senior, for the Louis Armstrong Jazz Award. And I'll try to get my bearings here. The Louis Armstrong Award is given in recognition of outstanding achievements in the field of jazz as demonstrated through superior musicianship, character, individual creativity. And this year's Louis Armstrong Jazz Award goes to Aaron Shreve. Come on up. You might not recognize him without the slash hair and the top hat. It's the same kid, I swear. Congrats, Aaron.
Thank you. Thank you.
I too have the honor of presenting senior awards tonight. The first one is in recognition of singular merit, ability, and achievement of outstanding contributions to the success of the school vocal program, and of an unusual degree of loyalty, cooperation, and high qualities of conduct by the general consent of the music faculty and school officials and others, the National School Choral Award is hereby conferred upon Christina DeMar. The second award I have to present tonight goes to a person who, at heart, is a fun-loving free spirit who would rather be a cut-up with the rest of the gang. However, as she's grown older, I've watched her master the inner wild child in order to give us exceptional leadership whenever we need it. And her name is Mia Oyos Murray.
Singing is my passion, it's something I must do. Words that rhyme, a simple melody, can turn my gray skies blue. But when it's time for choosing my favorite works of art, it's all quite simple, really. I'm in love with Rogers and Hart.
In your eyes, look in your eyes. figure less than Greek? Is your mouth a little weak when you open it to speak? Are you smart?
But don't change a hair for me, not if you care for me. Stay, little Valentine, stay. Each day is Valentine's Day.
Just a song from the start, but I sing is a hymn to your grace.
When the music swells, I'm touching your hand. It tells me you're standing here. And
at the sound of your voice, can I help but rejoice that a song such as ours came to me?
But I always knew, I would live life through with a song in my heart for you.
Everybody, thank you so much for being here tonight. I'm Deb Scaringi, and I am one of the co-chairs of the Northborough-Southborough Music Association, and it is just such a fantastic evening of music tonight, and I'm so grateful to each and every one of you for providing us with such amazing musicians. So it is my pleasure tonight to introduce four of our seniors who are going to just take a brief moment to recognize our amazing music staff. So I'd like to have Bridget Brady, Christina Iverson, Mohan John, and Aaron Shreve come on up.
I'll get them. Thank you. All right, so first of all, I want to thank our wonderful chorus director. She directs all of the choruses that we have at Algonquin, but is also an advisor to both of our a cappella groups, Ladies First and Algoncapella. She's wonderful. Last week, at the closing of school, I was talking with a couple of the seniors actually in chamber about our entire experience, and we realized that the place that we spent the most time and the person that we spent the most time with was Miss Waters. And I can say without a doubt that I have grown for the better as a musician and as a person with Miss Waters as my director. So thank you for all the time you put into the groups. Thank you for always encouraging us. Thank you for always pushing us to get that next level of mastery, because you believe in us so much. You know that we can do that. And thank you for creating a home outside of home for us in the band hallway that we can come and sing with some great music and with some wonderful people. So thank you from the seniors, we will miss you so much, and from all of your chorus kids, thank you. You do so much for this school, thank you.
I want to start off by thanking Mr. Vincent for 4 years I've been here. He's been an amazing band conductor, jazz band leader, and everything. He's definitely helped me grow as a musician through jazz band and concert band, but jazz band especially with guitar. He plays guitar also, and he's given me a lot of advice with career choices, college advice, and just basic guitar knowledge. So I just want to thank Mr. Vincent for being a great member of the music staff here at Algonquin.
Now, for the past 3 years, I've had the privilege of being in Jazz 2 under the direction of Mr. Morel. And over these 3 years, I have concluded something about Mr. Morel. Mr. Morel is not only a man of great passion for creating music or unrivaled dedication to his students, but Mr. Morel is a man of great patience. Over all of these 3 years, he has managed to turn a group of dysfunctional, unorganized high schoolers into a functional and actually competitive jazz ensemble every single year without fail. And for that, we do not have the words enough to say thank you. So this is from all of us to you, Mr. Morel. Thank you.
So I would like to thank Ms. Collins. I've had the pleasure of being in orchestra for all 4 years, and as Bridget said, it's really become a home away from home. Ms. Collins is such an incredible teacher and conductor, and she always makes us feel great and safe in school if we've had a rough day. Orchestra is the class that I look forward to the most. I know that our music department wouldn't be here without Ms. Collins. She's the director. She's a conductor of wind ensemble, orchestra, full orchestra. Tri-M, she teaches music theory as well. And every day when she conducts, her passion for music shines through and it makes us all want to be better musicians. So Ms. Collins, I know all the seniors will miss you so much. Thank you so much.
Hey! 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 Hey!
to the music.
If I could hear the horns blow, set the
one more award. And this is the John Philip Sousa Award. And by the way, all these plaques that we are giving to the students tonight, they have a history on them of all the students we've given to them over the years. And they hang in the band room and the chorus room, so they'll have to come back and see them hung up on those walls. So this is the John Philip Sousa Award, and it's in recognition of outstanding achievement and interest in instrumental music, for singular merit in loyalty and cooperation, and for displaying those high qualities of conduct that school instrumental music requires. And our recipient this year does exactly that in every way. And her name is Caitlin Solberg. And we have one more number, yes?
There is one person that I have not given the proper thank you to. Her plaque isn't ready, but I have to tell you all, our dear accompanist, Dr. Drum, is leaving for Parts West after this year, and this is our final concert with her. Would you please give her a round of applause and appreciation for being our most wonderful accompanist?